this game got updated and stuff. The reason I haven't played Asphalt 9 in a long time is because it's just been like I've been going to school and stuff. You know, it's just a game I can really focus on real life sometimes. You know what? That's all. I have played Asphalt, like recent, besides it's this, but I decided to put it on YouTube this time. I got an entire race to try to win. See, I got some right now. First place. Woo! Got it. That's what I'm doing. I unlocked a new car, it looked like. But I'm not about to go ahead and get that car right now. Because I'm just trying to go ahead and do the video. Now, I'm in my room right now, and I'm actually talking kind of quietly, because I don't want to bother anybody in my house. Okay, yeah, I like this car. See, it's a D type of car. I don't know what brand that is. Like, I got a 4-whip, 2-door, DE10s, yes. Okay. Well, that's my new whip, and you know what? I am not about to drive it right now. I don't need to drive that car yet. I can make an entire video on that car if I want to. So, I mean, it do it. Let's eat some chips, I eat some cookies, or drink some soda. I just decided to get back on Asphalt 9 because people probably want to watch me play it. I'm in a Chevy. Spacebar. That's how to start going fast in the car. That's an out there right there. Oh my god. That dude despawned. First place. Somebody caught him. Only the second place now. That's an out there. I did a barrel. Yeah, 1360. I was supposed to do 2 360s. But it's like a cheat, basically. I don't gotta get all those flags. If I want to. See? I got a whole nother car. I can do the escapes and stuff. See, I got some stuff I can do. I got some stuff I can do in Asia. gonna get my Nissan. I'm gonna get in the Mitsubishi. And better get this import part. I could just win the race. And I'm gonna do this frozen route. Be playing for about maybe 15 minutes, maybe even to 20 minutes, but I don't want to go for too long.
Every dog has a day. He who dares wins, take a bite, be the brave. Break the glass and choose life this crunch time every day. You put the resistance from the cradle to the grave. Be held down to the count of the
grave. If you can't watch the future, take shit. Take a movie, then you lost. Shut up in this race. Everybody got time. It's not gonna be that hard to get on. Forget that. I got the car dirty. I'm not gonna worry about it. I'm gonna get washed up. This freaking Mitsubishi. No, this Nissan I got. I got 5 stars left to upgrade it. I think I can upgrade it. I'm not sure about how I'm going to get the stars though. Not that, not that. Damn. Plus. I'm what? Dang. I thought I lost. I won the.
Let's
I sure built one. Almost the second one. You know what, this is the end of this video.